I am Marc Ancrenaz. I'm working with Hutan in Borneo, and one of our projects is dealing with elephant conservation. The Bornean elephant is very special. He's small. He has very long tail, very long tusk as well, especially the males. But most importantly, they are very, very gentle animals. They are very peaceful. It's very seldom they attack people or they charge people. In Kinabatangan, where we are working, there is about 200 of them, and we are really trying to identify ways together with local communities to make sure that their future is secured. After 12 years spent in Borneo, I'm really convinced of one thing. No matter where we are living, this could be in Asia, in Borneo, or in North America, people can make a difference. We have to help these elephants to survive.